Here is a demo for S6-inch glass change separation. And now we use an old phone to test if the S6-inch LCD is a good working one or not. And the first step we will do to remove the front housing frame from the LCD and put it on the hot plate to let it heat up first, and then use the frame separator part to take the front housing part off. Now the front housing frame, it is separated. And then we use the LCD freeze machine to separate the cracked glass from LCD. This LCD separator machine. Put it on the cooling plate and for around 20 seconds. Okay, now the correct LCD is separated already. And then the next step, we will do cleaning. The rest glue for S6 inch that will take a little longer time for you to do cleaning. And do not use the razor blade to help. If you use the razor blade, that will be easily to scratch the LCD, because the LCD for 6 inch, that is it is very soft. So you can only use the liquid to help. While you remove the glue on the LCD, you cannot use the razor blade. You can use some soft plastic to help and remove it little by little. But this process will take very long time compared with other LCD screens, so you need to be a little patient for that. And now we will use the OCA polarized laminator machine to apply the OCA film on LCD. This is the customized OCFM for S6 inch. Make good alignment before you paste it on the LCD. And you can push a little on the sides, both sides, to make sure the OCFM it is stick to the LCD completely because it is a curved LCD. And if you find there is a little bubbles after you doing this process, you can put it in the bubble removal machine to remove the little bubbles. Yeah, because there is little bubbles on the sides. You can use the bubble removal machine to remove it first. Like 3 minutes is okay. Now there is no bubbles. This is the customized alignment mode for S6 inch.
Thank you.
Remove the other side of the OCA protect film off. Then use this alignment mode to put the new glass on the LCD. And then take it out. And use this, the customized lamination mode. And put it onto the OCA vacuum laminator together with the mold. Okay, and then put it in the bubble removal machine. For 8 minutes. Okay, now 8 minutes is over. Then we will see what happened inside. Perfect. Perfect. And then we use this tester, this old form, to do test and see if it is a good working one. Okay. Okay. Yeah, this dot is because the LCD itself is the broken one. The others are perfect.
Yeah.
This that black dot, it is because the LCD itself, it is the broken one already.